Just as the plane that went again in Bahrain.
Now the workers are treated, the Indians.